Living in a small apartment isn't always a fun. But you know, using these simple hacks, you can really improve the space and happy inviting guests to your small tiny apartment. Hi, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. If you're coming to my channel for the first time and haven't subscribed yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and do not forget the bell notification icon there. Let me go deep and understand what are the techniques which you can use within your small apartment to make it look bigger and attractive. The first step is, instead of using the horizontal space, try to use vertical space within your apartment. Let's say you have a height of 9 feet or 9.5. Why not you stack up an almirah till the height of the ceiling? Why not you stack up a crockery unit or maybe a kitchen till the height? Whereas, improve your horizontal space and do not put a lot of elements there. Use space-saving furniture. So today in India, you'll be finding a lot of furniture which is space-saving. Either you can have a day bed, you can have a lounger, you can have a table which can fold, so on and so forth. If you use these elements very well within the theme of your house, not only will it look attractive, but will also space lot of floor space. Yes! Lot of floor space. Floor space is very, very important to make it look bigger. The more open you keep, the better an apartment's gonna be. Mirrors. Mirrors are our dear friends when we are talking about small apartments. Try to use mirrors as much as possible. It can be a wall gallery, it can be a looking mirror, it can be a decorative mirror, or it can be various kinds of mirrors within your space. Whether you want to use the mirrors in the bathrooms, or you want to use mirrors in the drawing room areas or in the dining room areas, that will really make up your space. The next tip is, think like an editor, think like an artist, and keep the walls as minimal as possible. The more furniture you're gonna keep within the space, it will not only declutter or clutter it, whereas if you try to keep it open, if you try to have less elements on your wall or on a flare, that will be really nice. Just have one art piece, maybe at the back of your sofa, that'll be enough. Maybe one decorative element in your dining area, that'll be enough. Not more than that. Color tones. Color tones are very, very important elements while decorating your small apartment. Try to keep as minimal, as light color tones as you possible. Do not try to have a lot of dark paint shades or a lot of dark textures around your place. Just try to have monochromes or try to have lights of light blues, light yellows, lights whites, off whites, creams and so on and so forth. That will really increase the space and will also make your apartment look bigger. My last tip for today is brighten it up. Yes, try to use as much windows as possible. So if you have a balcony, try to have a bigger picture window or a French window there. The more light or a more natural element that will be allowed within that same space, it will look nice. And also, when we try to brighten it up, try to use hanging lights, try to use floor lamps, try to use small element of pieces wherever possible. I know the apartment is going to be small, so you'll not be able to put a lot of elements there, but try to have only one or two elements. So one hanging light will be enough. Maybe one floor lamp will be enough. Try to increase the lighting of that space. Even if you're not having a false ceiling, even if you're not wanting to have a lot of lights on your ceiling or you're on your walls, but you can have few of them. That will increase the space and also brighten up the entire space for you. Never mind whether it's a small apartment or a large apartment. It is always close to your heart. I hope you like my tips about decorating that small apartment within that same space and also increasing the value for it. If you like, kindly put some comments into the box and tell me how do you like those tips and if you have implemented some of them. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I'll be happy to help. I hope you will like my ideas about how to decorate a tiny apartment. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, hit the subscribe button right now. And do not forget the bell notification icon button there as well.